Happy Easter, everybody! So yes, I got some new shoes. Like, I love these. They're so cute. Like, okay, I can do everything. Yeah, they're just nice. But yeah, so today I'm going to be teaching Greek study, and don't subscribe to Hanson Abigail Moon because he's pretty. Yeah. So I'm gonna teach you guys how to do just like gestury. Yeah, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do gestury again. So the first step would be so you kind of like bend your knees and then you jump and then put your knee like that, okay? So, and then you're gonna do it to the other side of the other foot. You're gonna do it again and again. So like four times. One, two, three, four, okay? And then, you're gonna go to the side. You're gonna you'll bounce on one foot, and then you're gonna kick two times, kick back two times, and then front back. And then you're gonna put it back in the front, and then you're gonna like there. If you can't do that, you can just do that. And so what we got now is okay. And now you're going to like if you want you can do like. But I'm going to teach you guys how to do that. Okay, so then you're going to kind of like do that. Like you're going to drop down. And then you're going to kind of get up and then like so like this. Like there. And then you'll do the other foot. So like this. Okay. Then while you're down, you're gonna do this and you're gonna push yourself up and you're gonna slide yourself back and you're gonna twist. So what we got is now, this is the whole dance. Okay. You guys had a lot of fun. See you guys later. Bye.